They were enjoying a quintessential trip down under, but two British tourists have run into a nightmare in far north Queensland. The pair mauled by a shark while snorkelling in the Whitsundays, one losing his foot.
A holiday in paradise, suddenly a living hell. 28-year-old Alistair Raddin has just had his right foot bitten off by a shark and is being transferred to a rescue helicopter. His 22-year-old friend, Danny Maggs, is also making the journey, his lower right leg savaged.
The shark is believed to return and come back and attack the second patient.
The British backpackers were on a snorkelling day trip, wrestling in the water at Hook Passage in the Whitsundays when the shark struck.
There was two international paramedics on board the vessel at the time who were able to render, you know, immediate and substantial first aid.
Passengers on the boat left in shock.
We sat them down, comforted them, provided them with food and drinks, and then we organised counselling.
This latest attack happening just 6 nautical miles from Sid Harbour, where two other tourists were attacked in September last year. They survived, but a month later, Melbourne doctor Daniel Christides was killed. In March, Ryan Bowring lost a litre of blood and needed 75 stitches after he was attacked by a bronze whaler in the Great Barrier Reef. The men were flown to Mackay Base Hospital, both in a serious but stable condition. Brave, despite knowing their lives have changed forever.
I understand they were in good spirits. They were having a comment about the World Cup football, but clearly the impact is not lost on them.
Shannon Marshall-McCormack, Nine News.